Hey Bobcat Nation, do you want to see what it's like as a film major at Quinnipiac University? Then I'll show you on this Quinnipiac Day in the Life. I'm Will Teare. I'm a film major. I've been wanting to make movies since I was 7 years old, and I'm happy to do it here at Quinnipiac University. I've been given a lot of, you know, opportunities already as a freshman.
So I currently have a muffin, I just ate my yogurt, and I'm currently sitting in the Piazza right now, so I'll just show you around. So here it is, we got all that, and if we go up there, there's a Starbucks up there that's pretty nice. Like I said, I'm a film major, I've made plenty of shorts. I'm currently making one called The Change of Season, which is going to be made by the Quinnipiac Film Society. They selected my script. I'm going to be writing and directing, producing, and I will be co-starring alongside my main actor, which is Autumn Hirsch. Hopefully that goes pretty well. I'm very excited for that.
Getting ready to take my class a little bit.
We're going to learn some European history and see about its impact on the rest of the world.
Napoleon has lots of brothers and sisters who are mostly ruthless and very jealous of one another.
So we talked a lot about Napoleon in my last class. That was pretty fun. Napoleon's always interesting. And now we're going to my strategic communications class, or advertising. So what we do there is we just talk about a lot of just about advertising strategy. Advertising is actually going to be my minor. We've talked a lot about a project that's coming. We have a final project where we have to do basically a full market analysis on a company of our choice. It's a big group project, and it's like a very large part of our grade where we just have to look over previous campaigns for this one company, and then we have to make a new campaign for them. We're doing the film distributor and like production company, A24. I've been a big fan of their movies, so I'm glad to be working a project with that.
Cool, so I'm just gonna chill for a little bit, pop on my laptop. This is usually the chill part of my Wednesdays, just because I'll probably have already gotten lunch, two classes are done. I did all my homework yesterday, so we're all good there. I'm currently emailing a guy named Tom Delfino, and he is my mentor. So I'm part of the mentorship program, which basically pairs you with a QU alum and gives me advice. And I'm a film major. So obviously, the industry is a little bit hard to get into, or so I've heard. So luckily, I have this guy who's going to help me out. So I'm just emailing him right now so I can talk to him at some point. And yeah, I'm really excited to just get some insight. The part that's scary about me as a film major is I don't know how to make the jump from, you know, Quinnipiac to like the real world. You know, how do I make that jump? How do I get to LA? What's it like living in a new place? What, you know, how does that whole thing work? So I want to really know that transition. And also, you know, he had the same major I did, and he's pretty much at the same place I want to be. So how did he do it?
I'm just walking with my friend Matt, and we're going to the Multicam Studio so we can go and study for a test that we have. It's for Multicam, because I have that tomorrow. What we do is basically just work in like a studio and do, you know, stuff you do in your average newsroom. Very fancy and probably the most fun class that we have.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I think, yeah, no, he'd agree with me. So we're going to be going and practicing with that because we have this big exam.
Alright, so we're currently in the studio right now, and we're gonna run through the test that we have to do.
Now, dissolve to camera 2. Then, wipe to HDRA. Nice. Now, you want to key CG1 over HDRA. I'm heading to class. We have storytelling with Professor Coons. As a storyteller myself, I do quite enjoy it. We sort of talk about the different forms of storytelling, whether that be in screenplays or journalism.
You want to do something that's unique, something that speaks to people, something that's different from your peers.
So I just want to throw out some tips for some film majors just out there. You can rent out equipment from school, and I could not suggest it enough to literally just go over. Just be friendly, talk to the people at the equipment room, and just take out equipment. I maybe take out equipment maybe every week for like the entire fall semester and for this semester as well. But a lot of the time, it's really just for me to mess around with like Adobe Premiere, which is the editing software you're gonna have to learn. The professor best explained to me that being a film student is basically just an opportunity for you to mess up for 4 years before you can't mess up. which is, I think, is a great point, because you have 4 years to do pretty much anything you want with that camera, and you can write whatever you want to, find out what works. A lot of film is just trial and error. Most people who watch a ton of movies and don't make anything, they won't make a good movie. I don't care how much you've watched. It's really about the experience and getting to know how everything works, because that's the hard part. I think it's just a really good skill to know, just how to use a camera, how to edit, and just how stories are told in general. And then even if you're not a film major, every freshman is in the exact same boat as you, and that's just something to keep in mind. And it's something that I, you know, was told before I came, and I'm glad someone told me that, is that, you know, everyone on the floor in Ledges that I've been really close with, they're all in the same boat. Everyone wants to meet people. Everyone wants to talk. Everyone wants to make friends. So, you know, that first semester is great. Everyone just wants to meet people. You know, everyone's confused. Everyone has questions. And it's easier to figure out things together, so I really do suggest that. Just go out and meet people. Everyone will be happy to talk. All in all, thank you for watching. If you would like to see more Quinnipiac Day in the Life, you can go on the Quinnipiac YouTube channel. So please go ahead and watch those, and go Bobcats!